This is the installation video for the barcode scanner connection to the Casio cash registers. The first thing to do is to get the barcode scanner and then plug in the lead which goes into the barcode scanner like this. Then, next thing to do is to switch off the cash register. This is quite important. Power off the cash register by the mains with the plug. Then, at the side of the cash register, if you remove this cover here, move the tape, and then just put your finger underneath and pull it out. And just move the wire. There's a holder holding the wire. And if you look inside, you can actually see you've got COMPORT 1 and COMPORT number 2. COMPORT 1 is for the PC connection, and COMPORT 2 is for the barcode scanner. But of course, we need to plug in the barcode scanner into COMPORT number 2. If you make sure that the lead is this way up, so the wider part is at the top, then it plugs into the COMPORT. And then push it right in. At this point now, you can power up the cash register by plugging the mains back on again. Then, if you get the barcode sheet, there should be two sheets of paper for the Casio. And for this particular Casio, which is a Honeywell Eclipse, this is the cheaper version, you press the button at the top, aim over the top of the barcode and then scan each one like this. Press the top one and press it again on the second one, third one, and go all the way down the sheet. Then turn over the sheet. There's three more barcodes to do. Okay, when that's finished, put the barcode down and then return to the cash register.